Ukrainian officials say their forces struck a Russian warship in the Black Sea with missiles. Russia says a fire forced the warship's crew to leave. A court in New York City orders the detention of a suspect accused of shooting 10 people and releasing smoke bombs in the subway Tuesday. Kenya's energy secretary says the country has enough fuel, although there are long lines for gasoline around the country. And Tesla and SpaceX chief Elon Musk is offering to buy the social media service Twitter for $43 billion.